sniper. Hey guys, and welcome to today's video. I didn't want to do sniper because I play sniper a lot, but I want to do sniper. let's just put it that way. I'm mid, this is all pick. We're against a Ricky, a Phantom Assassin, an Oracle, a Medusa, and a Drow Ranger. So, the one that's going to be the most deadly there is Ricky. Okay, cool. He's saying he's going full support. Let me get gold and I'll support. Okay, that's cool. I can take mid. Mid, don't worry. Just need support against that Ricky lol. Because I hate Ricky. I'm going to try and get into lane and see if the other mids here as well. Just no.
Morty, don't look now, but
watch out at rune for Ricky. Because Ricky could go to the rune at any time, to be fair. Give me the rune. Selfish. Let's see what they both got here. Somehow he's got... Oh yeah, he got 28 gold because he disconnected and reconnected back. Yeah. So who's gonna get the rune? Ooh.
Can somebody stop blowing that horn?
So he's got that one. And the Necroforce ended up getting that one. Awesome. So we're just gonna jump in this, mid lane right here and just boss it. I reckon the Drow Ranger's gonna be in the mid. Maybe the Phantom Assassin, but it doesn't matter who because I've got Shrapnel and I've got Take Aim. That's gonna be enough for me to, be able to handle it. Oh, it's the Medusa. Ooh, okay. Okay. Nothing's gonna worry me here, man. So we've already done a little damage to the mid tower, which is awesome for us. And the creeps can push kind of nicely. Let's go ahead and play a bit aggressively here and actually shrapnel down. Oh my god, no, don't attack me. Oh, I thought you were going in. Okay. I'm just going to keep, harassing mid, so... Well, I don't know why you're mid, mate, but still. Go lane, not mid, please. Thanks for ward.
Blood has been spilt, Morty, for the first time in this game.
They had a bargain when they hired me.
I kind of need last hits because I'm mid, but still... Jesus Christ, man.
Whoa, look at it go.
Eat lead.
Rick,
yep, now look,
you,
you're dead now.
It's looking pretty good.
40, bottom tower under attack.
Whoa!
Okay, now there's two mid now. Look what's happened here now. Nice. Mid's all messed up. Here we go. Have you noticed I've not really put any items on just yet because I don't really need anything too quickly. Where is Ricky? No clue. Miss him. Okay. So I think I'm pretty safe right here from pretty much everything. The ward's going to protect me from the Ricky. I'm just going to attack these range creeps if I can. There we go, get my take aim up again because take aim is the best thing ever. Get rid of him. I think the Ricky's mid, not quite sure then. I thought I just saw him try and decline. Deny that thing right there. Oh my god, what's this guy doing, man? Piss off. You do like no damage to me. Just gonna heal up just in case anyway. Oh my god, he's actually gonna die.
Killing spree. There was a clipping.
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on.
There was a hit detection issue.
Come back! Oh my god. Keep chasing. Oh, it was an illusion. I was chasing an illusion. Oh my god, all that time. Oh my god, I wonder why it was dying so quickly. So there we go. I'm gonna upgrade the courier as well because I can't. Ricky's bot right, I'll plant wards. Probably. Probably my bottom, yeah. Okay, so now I just need to do as much damage as I can to these. Oh my god, the creeps are actually pushing quite far for my liking right here. Getting my headshot on. Yeah, I'm not going to chase him, actually. Just going to wait for my shrapnel to, you know, refresh, sort of. Oh crap, I attacked the wrong creep right there, but still. Because the Medusa, oh, the Medusa's only level 4, that's not to worry about. Yeah, just gonna keep my distance a little bit. Yeah, you do that to me. Got no ward in. Oh yeah, the ward's still there, whoops. Boom, boom, boom. Getting some nice last hits right here. What do we want to... what happened to my flipping stuff? Wow, okay. Gonna go with my phase boots next. Phase boots are pretty cool. Just gonna keep attacking this if I can. Come on. I'm gonna go heal soon. Wait, I ain't even healed yet. Just because I didn't need to. I was chasing that illusion one, and that's what I was doing. Shrapnel's leveled up, because that's probably one of the best things I can use. Let's just damage him a little bit there. I don't want to miss the last hit. I'll dig that. Just going to shrapnel just because of all these creeps right here. Look at this. The Oracle's DC'd. That's good. Okay, he's right there as well. Okay, I need to get away from here. I need to heal up. Just going to keep going to level 6. I'm near level 6, so that's pretty decent. I can outrange the tower because I've got take aim at two levels, so I'm just going to attack the tower until I can't do any more. Drugged? Okay, I just need my ultimate, so let's go ahead and get that done. Bang, bang, bang. Oh, the Ricky's here, man. The Ricky's here. Fuck. Ricky was there. Wow. Ricky mid. The sentry ward disappeared when I needed it most. So we just suffered the first death, but oh well. What's this quest again? Oh yeah, kill two enemies before it gets to me 15 minutes. I can still do that. I can still do that, to be fair. Got my boots, got my blades of attack. Plus 9 damage is pretty insane. Gonna keep a TP at the base just because I'll need that. I've got 9 minutes to kill 2 heroes. That is easy peasy if I can kill this Medusa real quick. With my shrapnel and my assassinate, it's going to be pretty easy, I do believe. I just need my phase boots pretty quickly because that's going to free up, you know, 2 slots because the blades attack anyway. Going to free up enough slots for me to actually, you know, buy some more nice stuff. Put the timing on that. Oh my god, I'm missing loads of shots, man. That's the only thing wrong with sniper, look. Dead? No, not quite. Okay, I don't know what that's for, but still, okay. I wasn't going to chase anyway. Just in case that Ricky's about. Ricky's top, okay. Don't need to bother with him anyway. Come on. Just keep attacking the tower because we can get some damage done on the tower nicely here. Gonna save my charge of shrapnel right there. No, he's not. He's over here now. I'm under attack. Yes. Okay. Ricky was mid. Okay. He does tons of damage, and I don't know how he's doing so much damage already. So I want to get some more armor. Oh, okay, I might get Vlad's later, but I just need to get some more health as well, to be fair. But still, I'm just gonna go in on this Oracle if I can. No, I don't want to rush too far. Oh, Rick, he's dominating now. He's dominating. Okay, there we go. Get my shrapnel up because my shrapnel is pretty dangerous. Why am I missing so many shots, man? My spotter guides me. As you think. Okay, there we go. Got that item now. Awesome. Okay, just going to keep getting last hits. Just focusing on that Ricky as well. I need to stay away from that Ricky. Come on. Okay, missing mid. Okay, maybe not. Maybe not. Ah. Okay, I do believe that's another illusion there, but... I don't know what even that is, look. Stampede. Don't even know how I get stamped. Oh, it's from the Centaur Warrunner, innit? Uh-huh. Oh my god, why do I miss so many shots? So annoying. It's the most annoying thing ever. Let's just go get his phase boots right here. That's a bit stupid. I'm not even getting any fucking last hits right here, but still. Got my phase boots right here, so... Yep, killed you. You're dead.
Oh yeah, your bottom tower's under attack. You know, Morty, it sometimes feels like they don't even care.
Okay, that's one kill before 15 minutes. What's the other ones, man? Imagine getting 6 heroes, man. Oh my god, no, leave me alone. I didn't even know you would come back. Fuck's sake, man. No help mid, man. I can't heal everything, man. What item do you want to go for next, then? I think I might just go for a Shadow Blade next, just because of the attack speed. And you know what, let's go ahead and put some more items in here. We can all... Oh, didn't mean to do that. Crap. We could just go for the Band of Elephant skins, to be fair. They're pretty handy to us. Offer up some nice stats. Get some more TP. Get 2 more, just because I can keep 3 on me. I like having quite a fair bit on me, but to be fair. Let's go TP back in. Yeah, let's just keep trying to hit, get some last hits right here.
Your bottom tower's under attack.
Let's get max out my take aim, just because I can attack from any battle range. Not a single tower. Oh, this fucking Ricky, man. You get the fuck away from me. Let's have a go at it. Right, there we go. Got my challenge done. That's 2. Got the kill on the Ricket. Now, everyone just coming mid, man. I'm missing my feeding up right now. So annoying. Okay, you actually took him out. That was decent. Well done. Okay, I need to get my headshot up as well now, because I'm missing all these shots. So the next thing I want to get, my Gloves of Haste. Just because I can have, 6 slots done. Let's just go ahead and... kill him. Do some damage to him anyway. Get the hell out of there. I need some more, more tangos, to be fair. And then I might get Vlad's. Might as well. Just go ahead and just put this shrapnel behind the creeps there, just in case any heroes want to come and mess us up. Bang, bang, bang. Ooh, you tried getting in there, then. I can attack these anyway. I can attack the tower from range. Look at me go. Do some damage to him, scare him away. What is this creep doing, man? Piss off. Leave me alone. Jesus Christ, man. Gloves of Haste next. Bang, bang, bang. Nice one. Let's go and try and take the tower if we can. Okay, let's just get away from these. Going to do this and stand in my shrapnel just in case Ricky's about, because I don't want Ricky to come and kill us. Because he'll take more damage. Why is everyone just coming to my lane? Now the Huskar's here. Everyone just coming into my lane here. Wow. Why is everyone going me?
I loved it.
Everyone just messing me up here, man. I can't fucking farm when everyone's just pissing around. No one's pushing their fucking lane. Stupid, man. This is pissing me off. Can't everyone just stay in their own fucking lane? Jesus Christ. Look, there's a fucking... There's a sentry ward available. I'm buying it because no one else is going to fucking buy it either. I'm gonna be carrying this team. I can see it. I know I haven't got the most kills. The Centaur Warren has got the most kills, but still. I can see me just carrying this team, to be fair. Wow, we've both put up thinking down at the same time. Did he put one down as well? Oh, he did. Shit. Whoops. Double protection against it. We're all just mid now, aren't we? Which is annoying, because I don't know why we're all mid, but still. Yes. I'm just going to take the tower. Fuck it.
Man,
take the tower.
Save that energy, because Radiant just fortifies their structure. My spotter guides me.
No, I can't run. I'm stuck in this fucking thing, man. This is fucked, man. Everyone just fucking coming mid and no one's pushing their lanes, man. Why is everyone so organized?
Oh, geez, middle tower's under attack.
It's pissing me off now. It's actually annoying me. I'm going bottom. I don't even care, I'm going bottom. Everyone just pushing in mid and pissing me off and everything, man. I'm so organized in mid. Trying to do what I want to do, but nope. Everyone wants to just go into mid. And now we didn't take the mid tower now, see what I mean? Everyone just went mid, didn't they? I'm going bottom, everyone can leave me alone, man.
I'm marking this in my journal. This is a day to remember. There was a monster kill. You might want to look at it.
Oh, middle tower's under attack!
Oh jeez, your middle tower's under attack!
Whoa, killing spree!
What a mess!
Oh my god, stampede.
Your tower, you can't use that anymore. It's gone. These people are godlike people.
They're god people.
Right, I'm just working on getting my own fucking items right now. Finish that off now. I can attack from range a bit further away now, but still. I'm just gonna get my stuff, man. I'm just gonna get my stuff right now because it's gonna get my items that I need, man. Come on, just give me them. Let me heal up. Got my dragon lance now, which is awesome. Just gonna land me a farm from a lot further away.
Come on,
attack the Ricky. Attack him. Okay, I'm fucked, man.
There's no accident anymore.
Yep. Fucking brilliant with them wards, aren't we? They've got a fucking support. We've got no support. This guy's supposed to be good support. He's not got any support items. Witch Doctor, why no support items? No auras, come on. We could do with aura-based items, man. That'll help us out. Jesus Christ. Aura-based items are just the best things ever.
Oh my gosh, Morty. He's from Boston because he's wicked sick.
Well, auras would help us out in team fights.
Oh
You know, like this provides my team, you know, look, grants mana regen and armor in a 900 area of effect. Well, I'm giving my teammates mana and armor right here, but still, nope. Look, toggle whether the aura affects other non-hero, other non-hero units. Everyone else gets it though. Watch. If I go to him,
Morty, you're not gonna like this. Boom. Top tower's under attack.
Oh. I'm being more support than he is, which is quite annoying.
Your middle tower's under attack.
Yep. Now I'm dead again. Brilliant. I'm giving. Teammates, mana and armor from Acula. I'm being more support than you. XD. Upport, I meant support, you know what I meant. Can't get angry at my team though, because you know, that's how we lose games. So what else do we want to get? You know, that'll probably do. Let's go bottom and just go and try and take out this guy. Well, I'm level 6. Doesn't matter. Not where I should be right now. True, but still. Okay, I'm going to get my... I'm just going to max that out. I know I could have got my thing up, but still. What did he say? I'm focusing on myself, it's to not be a feed late. Okay, okay. But we're all feeding now, so.
Uh-oh, monster kill. Watch out, Morty. Heads up.
It's up for me.
Whoa, it's godlike time.
Wubba-dubba-dub-dub. Wubba-dubba-dub-dub. We've just got to stay back. I've just got to stay back a bit and defend best I can, really. His team peeing bottom. Someone's at the rune. I think he's going over there, too. Look, Scar. Yep, get him. Oh, my God. I'm behind you. He's not pushing you.
Yes.
Here we go.
Oh, geez, it's a killing spree.
And the Ricky just got me without even me realizing. Wow. That Ricky's carrying them, man. That Ricky's carrying them more than anything. Look, 17 kills in 21 minutes. Crazy. It's that damn fucking Ricky, man. We can't do now. I'm not even going to use my tangos anymore. No point, so I'm going to get rid of them. I might work on getting... Wait, can I actually disassemble this? I can. So, I'm thinking of just going for Vlad's. Just because I think Vlad's will probably help support my team, you know, so... Let's go straight for that, sell that, disassemble that. It's telling us to buy the Ring of Basilisk, but I don't need to. That was so stupid. What's stupid is we don't have a flipping... a decent carry. Unlock combining. Take that. Sell that. I don't want the poison anymore. I'm going to get my Blightstone instead. And let's go. That's not your fault, not mine. Don't know whose fault it was, but... Oh, that's your fault, not mine. Oh. Lol. Uh-huh. Like, there is tomes as well. You can get tomes. There's two tomes, man. Get some tomes in you. Uh-huh. I can't even get any elastics now. What is going on? You can piss off. You can piss off. Yes. Buy dust. What the fuck? By terms.
Whoa, initiating killing spree mode.
Oh my god, four!
Double
four
kill.
Okay, I'm just gonna fucking.
He's beyond godlike. No, I'm not gonna calm down. I'm pissed!
Into the breach.
Oh, come on. The middle tower.
Okay, let's just go in and kill these then. Just because it'll get us close to his thingy as well. Oh my god, what the hell's going on over here? Okay, at least, yeah, there we go, they got killed there, well done. Got the kill, don't matter. Let's go for 200 health. We need the health, if anything. Oh, wait, I didn't mean to attack them. Whoops. See, easy. We got this, don't worry. Right, I'm getting Vlad's now. And next I'm just going to go for is my Maelstrom. Because I like my Maelstrom. Right, I've got this now. For team fights, because I'm going to be involved in team fights if I can. No, fuck this Wiki man. We haven't got enough wards around. The fucking Wiki's got a Wiki rapier. Wow. Wiki's got a rapier already. We're fucked. We're fucked. We need a fucking rapier herself now. He's around here somewhere. He's mid. Mary, oh, that's not him. Where is it? Yeah, we're fucked right here. Well, I'm useless. Get tomes. Jesus fucking Christ. There's fucking two tomes right there. Jesus. Necrophos is just DC'd. Wow. Brilliant. Wow. This, oh, this Centaur Warrunner man, Jesus Christ. He's got 3,000 flipping, wow, he's actually, he's tanked, man. He's, wow. Oh, that was good. But the Ricket. The Ricket's too fed, man. Ricket's too fat. Thank you very much, I'll have that. I had to buy back then because we need to defend. And now the Drow Ranger's pausing. Why? And now the Huskar's DC'd. Okay. Brilliant. Okay, well, I'm just staying back and defending a bit. We need to get rid of that Ricky, so I'm going to buy a gem. Because I'm being the more support... I'm being a support sniper right now. They could have at least sold their items before they left. Well, I've got a flipping gem now. Okay, at least the Centaur is actually helping us out here. The Centaur is doing shifts, man. This guy's just following me. WD. What are you doing? Why are you following me? Like, I'm tanky as well. Like, I'm tanky. Okay, why did that just make me go towards them? What the hell? That was random. And I'm tanky. Lol. Because he had no brain. I've got gem. Don't matter. I've got gem. Don't need dust.
Oh, your bottom tower's under attack.
We can do this if we just get some decent items up and running. Let's go up top here. I should really buy the recipe because then I know that I'm closer to my myth, you know, close to my thing, but... Oh my god. Why did you push that far, man? That's your own fault. He's giant and weird. I don't know why he needed to do that. I've got a gem. You can see invis. But that was good. We need the Mithril Hammer next. Oh shit, why am I on this side? No! I don't want to be on this side of my walls, no! 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 Pick up the gem! The gem's there. Okay, I can buy this at least though, that's good. Get the gem! Jesus Christ. Thank you.
Double kill. And then, you
must see beyond the Phantom Pain. At least this guy's pretty tanky, so. The Centaur's gonna be carrying us, man. Wow. Thanks for carrying Centaur. Lol. Well, best you can anyway. Jesus Christ, that Ricky's tanky, man.
Oh, geez, your middle tower's under
attack. We're not gonna lose this. We can't lose now. Come on. We're not gonna lose this. We're not gonna lose this.
Got destroyed. They're fighting against your middle barracks right now.
Oh shit, wait. Ah. Thank you very much. Jesus Christ, that's a lot of my mana just gone. Okay, now I've got this. Thank you very much. I've got some decent-ish items right now. So what do I want to work on next? I'm going to go in and buy this tome since he's not buying it. So get me up to level 20. Okay, that I should have gone really with my armor. I might go for an Assault Curious, you know. Assault Curious would be decent. Oh, that was sneaky. I nearly had the Ricky there, but at least this refreshes pretty quickly. Who's got the gem? Did the Centaur die? No, the Centaur did die. Okay, he died anyway, but still. Awesome. I need the secret shop, so I might have to get a flipping thingy for that, man. Oh, that was flipping a bit cheap of him, but still. Okay, let's just work on getting this. We need to just keep on working on getting this item right. The Assault Curious will be pretty decent for us. Is it still got no... We've got no gem now either. So... I need secret shop. Yes. And we need to stay kind of together as a pair, so... gonna just get rid of this because we don't need it, so we can pick up the plate mail, and the recipe we just use anyway. At least I can tap these from here, so... This is ours anyway, we can use that anytime. Oh, is it ours? Yeah, it's definitely ours. Okay, the Witch Doctor's actually TPing here. Wow, okay. We can still win this. We can still win this, but we just need to stay clear of that Ricky. That Ricky's what's going to piss us off, man. We can still win this, though. Come on. The Oracle's DC, that's good for us, to be fair. Just going to pull back and defend. Because they're all top. Just keep going top, shall we? Oh my god, this guy, man. What has this guy got? Is it that? Oh, it's Stampede. That's Stampede. I don't know what that thing is that I used then, though. That was sick, though. It damages all the things. Or is it just Hoof Stomp? Oh, Double Edge. Ooh. Okay, so let's just go. Oh, I need to stay mid, man. We need a gem. I might have to get a Shadow Blade at this rate as well. Oh god, my headset's doing that weird thing again. Hopefully it doesn't break on me.
Of course.
Witch Doctor's DC, great. God, get to... No! I'm dead, man.
You were a secret target.
Great.
Watch out, your top barracks.
Great. Nothing much we can do, really, is there?
Jeez, man. They're getting
as soon as I get this Assault Curious, though, I think I'll be a bit more tanky. Could do with a stun or something as well. I could just buy back, but I don't really want to. I might go with the shrapnel charges just because we're going a bit more late game and we're losing quite a lot right now. This guy is tanky as fuck though. He needs to heal. He's got a heart as well though. It's insane. He's gonna kill him. No, he's not. He bought it back. Fuck it, I'm gonna buy it back as well then. Come on. I need to stun him. Yes, you got the stun on. Got the kill. Jesus Christ, man. Oh, it's that Ricky, man. We need to stay away from the Ricky, wherever he is. I just need the attack speed. All I need. If the Ricky knows what to do, he'll go for him and not me. Because I'm like not the strong one here. The Centaur is just going down mid. So they're going to have to defend there, out of the... Okay. Okay, I just need gold. I need this Assault Curious, man. Oh, God. There's someone over here. They might have seen me. I'm just going to have to go back and defend. He's pushing mid really well. Hopefully he can just go in there. And I can only defend best I can. Best I can do is just attack this guy, and that's it. Oh! No! I need a Shadow Blade. I'm getting a Shadow Blade because I think I can afford some of it now. I can afford a full Shadow Blade right now, so let's go ahead and pick that up. Just swap out for that. Nothing we can do here, but... Okay, just need to, yeah, this guy needs to come back right ASAP, man. Oh. Okay, we got this. We can actually go buy this thing now. So we'll go over and buy this Assault Curious now. That's going to help us defend quite a bit more. We need to take that Ricky down and get that Rapier. That Rapier is just destroying us right now. So I need to get this. Oh, I ain't even got the recipe. Shit. Might as well just get the Bounty Room while we're here. If it's, no, it hasn't refreshed yet, but it will do any second now. And I might as well attack some creeps in mid. Keep my finger over C because that's what I need to use for invades. Because I'm scared that Ricky's going to be here any second now. Okay, what the hell is going on here, man? All these creeps are rushing, man. Just need to kill them all. Invis out of here. Shit, I'm here as well. No! There's me, Assault Curious done. go in and put some shrapnel charges on. Jesus Christ, man. There's ancients under attack now as well. We need to protect that best we can. Oh my god, I nearly just died. Yeah, we're fucked here, man. Yep. Jesus Christ, that gate. I'm uploading that anyway, just because it was a bit crazy, but still. If you guys enjoyed that, remember to leave a like, comment, subscribe, and I'll hopefully see you guys in the next video, which will be a decent game. And yeah, let's end off here. Peace out.